me twice. That thing still seen what's on the ground. They were humans. Holy shit. Fuck up.
Like a weak point to me. Whoa! So now! don't mind.
To the party and you giving me orders? So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who'd leave that kind of mess.
already welcome from all of Mordred's damage on contact. Let's upgrade first. Holy shit, these are the ones that in that before Nightcloud.
Yeah, that's the Shinra I know.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
Take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
safe return to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
to him.
But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
What the hell?